We've got ugly scenes here now. Let's hope that Pops Mensah-Bonsu needs to calm down. It's all very, very ugly. And Pops Mensah-Bonsu continues to go after Mirza Begic.